A father's biggest role is being a teacher. Or in this case, a business partner. For Steve Simpson, those roles go hand in hand. 2 years ago, he started a small business with his son, Sky. Their specialty? Mailboxes.
We have been looking for jobs for him that match his abilities rather than his disabilities.
It's not that Steve saw a chance to get rich off mailboxes. Instead, he saw a chance for his son, who has Down syndrome, to learn job skills and hard work.
We've taught him how to use shovels and hand tools. We've taught him how to inventory. He understands that when it's time to go to a job, he gets in the truck and he goes to the job.
In 2 years, this father-son duo has installed about 100 mailboxes around Carmel.
It's needed to be replaced for at least 2 years.
Making sure families like the Reichharts get their mail.
I think it's great that he's getting out there and starting his own business and trying to find his way.
Neither knows how long this partnership will last. But in the end, Steve hopes his son will take with him the lessons learned on the job.
Okay, do you watch the bubbles?
Knowing that hard work is worth celebrating.
It takes a little bit longer with a kid with Down syndrome, so the sooner you start on that, the better off it is for him. So that's what we're trying to do here with Skyboxes.
In Carmel, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Now, Skyboxes concentrates on doing work in Carmel. If you want to get your mailbox replaced by Sky, we have a link on our website, fox59.com.